Hey guys, it's me, Reese, and today we're doing bottle flipping part 5. I'm gonna move you a bit over here so you can see me, because that is the camera. And yeah, actually, I just landed a double. I did it again. I just doubled. Did it again, as you can see. I'm so terrible. I feel really bad for you about the lighting. Maybe I should get a real camera for Christmas. What I'm using now is a tablet, but still a good, pretty good quality. Go subscribe. And my 142. I notified him in the football video and the one of my friends. And I subscribed to Pippi206 space lol. Or Pippi206 lol. Lol. Oh, I'll have it. Sorry about this lately, guys. That's just a really sorry for you. That's a land. I slide. I didn't slide this, but I slid. Leave. Slowly. I just did a quad.
Great. Can you just stick that to me?
Yeah. See you in a minute. Oh, look how I'm rudy. Come on, Rose. My cat. Mom, Rose wants to come in. I'm surely terrible. Bottle flipping. If you're watching this video, Matthew, I know. I just went like this. 1.5 on the leg. Bring it down to me. Bring it. Bring it down to me. Try and get 3 in a row, guys. Right, I'll do it here. I'll just slide the camera. I hate doing it in front of the camera, so 1. Right, I'm gonna do side, middle, over that side. And you'll know if I got it because I'll be carrying on because I'm getting it all in the first try. And then double up top. I think that's more than a double. One. Oh, maybe not. One. I'm never going to land it. One. Two. Three. I landed it. I actually just landed that. Just how. Right, now I'm going to go. Slide one down. So. Slide. I'm gonna put you guys up here.